We spent 3 days in the historical city of Venice, and even though it was crowded, it was definitely worth the hype.